Hi, today's talk about my family. There are four people in my family: my parents, my younger brother, and me. My father's name is Ken. He is 56 years old. He retired. My mother's name is Hương. She is 44 years old. She is a teacher in Hutai Library. And my younger brother is Lam. He is 16 years old. He is a student in high school. I like my younger brother most in my family because I can say things with him. Sometimes we speak ill of my persons. I like living alone because is free and independent, and I can do what I like.